Hi students, welcome back to Master YouTube channel. In the video, we will see Kanyakumari district 12th standard students kaana biology first midterm test question paper. First, we will see part 1 biobotany question. That is section 1. Total 3 questions. First question, size of the pollen grains in myosotis. The correct answer is option A, 10 micrometer. Second question, which of the following represent megagametophyte? Correct answer is option B, embryo sac. Third question, gametes are never hybrid. This is a statement of. Correct answer is option C, law of segregation. Next, section 2. இதில total 3 questions கொடுத்திருக்காங்க, நீங்க 2 questions attend பண்ணா போதும். First, what are clones? Clones na enna theriyum, identical offspring produced by asexual reproduction. Next, polyembryogony. Idu oru seed la vandu 2 or more embryo occur agiradu. Next, what are called linkage groups? Linkage groups na linearly arranged linked genes na linkage groups nu solluvom. Next, section 3. Idhula total 3 questions kuduthirukanga, neenga 2 questions attend panna podum. First, distinguish mound layering and air layering. Mound layering to air layering to difference. Adithu, write any 3 functions of endosperm. Unga book line 3 functions na irukko, and the 3 functions ay eldanu. Next, what is called codominance and give its ratio. Codominance na enna nu eldittu adoda ratio. Adoda ratio 1 is 2 is 1. Next, fourth section. In the section le either or option kuduthirukanga, ore oru question da. Enumerate the characteristic features of animalfilary flowers. Idhula book la 9 points irukku and the 9 points um eludanum. Next, explain the law of dominance in monohybrid cross. Idhu Mendel's law of heredity la 2 laws undu, adhula oru law va explain panna podum. Ippo biobotany section mudinjiruchu. Next, part 2 biology question paakalam. Part 1, 5 questions kuduthirukanga. First question, in which type of parthenogenesis are only males produced? Correct answer is option A, orthenotoky. Next question, assertion A, head of the sperm consists of acrosome and mitochondria. Reason, acrosome contains spiral rows of mitochondria. The correct answer is option D, both A and R are wrong. Next, third question, identify the correct statements from the following. Correct answer is option D. Both syphilis and gonorrhea are easily cured with antibiotics. Next, fourth question, plasmatomy means. Correct answer is option D. Multinucleated parent divides into many multinucleated daughter individuals. Next, fifth question, the right order of reproductive events in human being is. Correct answer is option A. Gametogenesis, fertilization, blastocyte, gastrulation, organogenesis, parturation. Next, part 2. Idhula 3 questions kuduthirukanga, 2 questions attend panna podum. First, how is juvenile phase different from reproductive phase? Reproductive phase la irundhu juvenile phase eppadi differ aagudhunu sollanum. Next, what is ovulation? Ovulation na enna nu eludhittu, in which day of menstrual cycle it takes place? It takes place on 14th day. Next, differentiate fertilized and infanticide. Next, part 3. Adhula ore oru question dhaan kuduthirukanga. What is amniocentesis? Why a statutory ban is imposed on this technique? Next, part 4. Idhula either or question kuduthirukanga. Give a schematical representation of spermatogenesis and oogenesis in human beings. Ungalku spermatogenesis topic kila rendu diagram potu kuduthirupanga, adha eludhuna podum. Next, explain the permanent contraception methods advised for male and female partners to prevent any more pregnancies. இது surgical sterilization methods use பண்ணி prevent பண்ணுவாங்க, அது பத்தி explain பண்ணணும். இதுதான் கன்னியாகுமரி districtல உள்ள 12th standard students காண biology first midterm test question paper. இந்த question paper காண link description boxல கொடுத்திருக்கோம். Thank you.